use them. You will prophesy. You will heal the sick. You will raise the dead. I ask today. You will no more be dry. I rebuke spiritual dryness. I ask for fellowship with the Holy Spirit. I ask for hey, look at power. Hey, Jesus. Hey, Jesus. Cabrada. Are you sons of the prophet? Hold your hands. He says, and thou shalt prophesy with them, and thou shalt be turned into another man. I have never entered anywhere and I was rejected. You cannot submit to this unction and be rejected. Every son of the prophet here, since God exploded through me, as this anointing come on you, every one of you, the anointing for exploding, take, akabarata. Akaba, pastors, whoever, hold your hands, pastors. La paka, bruka, bakato, brakate, bakosaba, barakate. Father, I ask, oh God, supernatural empowerment. Take! Supernatural empowerment. Brako, paga, brakata, gaza, lebredezaga, hold your hands, singers. Legrota, libraka, lekato, lakata, rekato. Father, internationalize, globalize their voice. I ask an anointing that will become a soothing balm. Take! Lo braba, legebo, braga, legede bragada, okate, begin to explode. You will be accepted. Anywhere you penetrate, from now, God will amplify your voice. Every son of the prophet, every daughter of the prophet, you will no more struggle. Father, I pray for my spiritual sons and my spiritual daughters. Any ministerial battle, any marital battle, any family battle, it is over today. I pray for the sons of the prophet. My father, protect them, project them, announce them, protect them. Hey, God say you are protected. God say you are protected. You are preserved. You are sustained. Any battle you have been fighting up until now, the battle is over. The battle is over. All the sons and daughters of the prophet, my father, I pray for them. Give them their own properties. I pray for direction, clarity of the voice of God. I pray for access to the supernatural. In the name of Jesus. Oh, Father. So balabash. Pray in the Holy Ghost. There was a woman by the well who was thirsty, looking for the waters that couldn't satisfy. Then I heard my master Savior calling, come and drink from the well that never shall run dry. Feed my cup, Lord. I lift it.